Hi, it's Bridget. Welcome to Above Life Channel. The purpose here is to inspire your spirit and to fill you with hope. Today, I'm going to do a casual video with you. I have to multitask. You probably know what that's like too, don't you? Well, I am really inspired. I want to channel. I can't wait to channel, but I have some stuff I got to do first. I'm going to be making some bacon here in the pan and some eggs for the family. So let's have a conversation while I do that. All right. So I wanted to tell you, so on a recent trip that I had, I was able to watch the movie Judy on the flight, and it was amazing. It was such a good movie. So the movie Judy is about Judy Garland. And you know, here at Above Life Channel that we have a playlist for Judy Garland, and I've channeled her twice. I said on my second channel with her that I would channel her again. And now more than ever, I am so totally excited to channel her after watching that movie. So you know, the movie Judy actually won an Oscar for Best Actress, Renee Zellweger. And I have to tell you, wow. Like, if you've seen the movie, you totally get it, right? Like, the whole movie was just about the actor, that actress trying to carry out or play Judy Garland. And it was not easy, I'm sure, for her. But you can see some of the depth and dimension of Judy's life, which was awesome. But I have to say, I like wanted more. Like, I wanted more the movie to keep going. I wanted more from the movie, you know? It's like, do another movie, do another one. I mean, it was awesome. It was really good. And it got me really curious about wanting to know more about Judy and what she thought about the actual movie herself. So we'll have to do a channeling and actually talk to her about that. And so I'm going to do that. So that's one of the things I wanted to share with you. So sometimes what happens is, in order to get inspired to channel or to connect with afterlife guests, it can happen in like a lot of different ways. Sometimes it can be just the feeling or the sensing of their energy. And that can happen even if I'm not like a fan of someone. It can happen because you guys are feeling their energy and connecting with them. And if they're a musician, you're playing their music. If they're an actor, actress, you're watching their movies. And it could be like they're coming up on an anniversary of their death, or perhaps a birthday, or some significant date in their career or in their life. And so collectively, you guys as the fans of those famous afterlife guests, you guys are the ones that like amplify the energy. And so sometimes I can tap into that or get inspired by that just simply because I read a comment. It's really that simple. It is that easy to get inspired. And that works with all sorts of aspects of your life, right? If you are looking for inspiration, you're going to find it, right? So what you're looking for, you're going to find. And so getting inspired to channel Judy Garland again came from watching that movie. And so, like with many of you, and I know that a lot of you are Freddie Mercury fans, and you can relate to that with that, when the movie Bohemian Rhapsody came out, or when Queen, the band, started touring again. Either one of those things could have triggered within you a bit of inspiration and a desire for connection with Freddie in the afterlife. It really is that simple. And I want to make sure that as I move forward, we're going to be starting our second year here at Above Life Channel, that as we move forward, that I can continue to be consistent in that when I offer channeling sessions for you to be able to watch on the videos here every week, that it is inspired, that I feel inspired to talk to that person. If I don't feel a connection to someone, I'm not going to channel them. And it could just be a timing thing. It could be any number of things. It could be like a personal thing. For me, I have so many things going on, and that particular person could trigger some things in my own personal life stuff that I would have to deal with that I'm not in divine alignment with at the time to be able to clear, heal, shift for myself. So it's possible it could be that. It could be my stuff that gets in the way of being inspired to want to channel that person. And also, it could just be interest, you guys, general interest. If I'm not interested in somebody, it is going to come across because the channel is going to be boring, or it's going to feel boring, or it's going to feel, I'm not going to give it the attention that it deserves, that you as a fan of that particular person want. And I want to honor that and respect that, because we all have different interests. We're all fans of different types of folks. And so I want to really honor that and respect that. So I'm going to be real authentic and channel people when I feel inspired to do that. Okay. So it's not, there's not always going to be a pattern to it. Sometimes there might be, though, because it seems like when I get interested in or drawn to someone from the afterlife or their story, even if I've already channeled them, it has to do with sometimes it has to do with like a date on the calendar. So like they have a birthday coming up, or they have the day of their death is coming up, or their one of their kids is getting married, and so there's this energy around that person, or they're getting inducted into some kind of Hall of Fame, or it could also be their death date, their transition date. So, which isn't sad for the spirits, by the way. It's not a sad thing. It's a recognition of change, of a natural evolution and ascension of life. So I'm excited to channel Judy Garland. I look forward to sharing that with you. Oh my goodness, as soon as I get some quiet time in the house, I'll do it. But as you can see this morning, I could not wait, you guys. I could not wait to at least do some kind of video to share with you that I'm so looking forward to being able to channel her and many others in the afterlife as well in the weeks and the months to come. Thank you so much for supporting the work here at Above Life Channel on YouTube. Check out the playlist to see if I've channeled somebody that you are interested in having a listen to. And not everybody has a playlist, so they're on the main video, just main video list. You can find videos from the last 2 years, tons of videos on a lot of different types of afterlife guests. So this is Bridget. Thank you so much for being here. I hope that we inspire your spirit every week and fill you with hope, because the point here at Above Life Channel, the point of even sharing these videos every week is to encourage you to live your life, because it's your life after all. It's your life. So live it. Just live it. Thanks for watching.